have another paint hack for you. So if you have some areas that you need to touch up and you don't want to get out the brush and make a mess, just use one of these. Let me show you.
Open and mix the paint that you want to use and then fill the syringe with the paint. Fill up the capsule with the paint. Put the cap on, give it a few twists, and then you are good to go. Touch up all of the areas with complete ease. Follow the Sassy Barn for more easy tips.